I started working at the agency in August 2019, just a few weeks before the enactment of the Impact Assessment Act. It was a busy time. I was attracted to science from my strong drive to analyze and continue asking questions such as why, how, can I improve this process? As you see, I'm a continuous learner and love problem solving. Thus, working in science allows me the ability to work on technical puzzles and figure out problems using quantitative and qualitative methods.